name's Justin Price, and I'm the creator of the BioMechanics Method, which provides corrective exercise education for health and fitness professionals. Today I want to share with you some secrets of success as they relate to corrective exercise. Now the first secret is that you need to do your corrective exercise program and exercises in the right order. If you don't, you can actually cause more harm than good. For example, if a client comes in to see you and they've got a really tight lower back or tension across their buttocks, that tension is there for a reason. Your body tightens up, or everyone's body tightens up, to protect a perceived injury or a perceived risk for injury. For example, if you've got a problem in your sacroiliac joint or hip dysfunction or a problem, your body or your nervous system's job is to splint that area to protect it from further injury. So if you're a corrective exercise specialist and a client comes in with that tension and you say, let's go to a stretch to loosen up the area, that stretch is actually causing more range of motion to the area, and as a result, the nervous system may actually tighten up more once you've stretched it out to say, don't move me more, that's going to cause more injury. So the first thing you want to think about is, am I actually doing the exercises in the right order so that I don't make my clients worse? The next secret is that corrective exercise can actually help anyone. A lot of times people come to me and think, oh, Justin, you just must work with people who have chronic pain, can't get out of bed, and so forth. Couldn't be further from the truth. I work with clients that have chronic pain all the way through to elite athletes. And the processes, or the assessment processes, are exactly the same. I'm looking for dysfunction in their body, whether it be in the feet and ankles, the hips, the spine, the pelvis, looking for that dysfunction and then using exercises to improve their function so that they can perform the things they want to do. The only difference is with clients that have chronic pain, I'm going to start them off with easier exercises and things that are going to, because they're obviously their baseline is a lot worse. So we're going to start to mobilize that area, get it moving very gently. Whereas elite athletes, we're going to improve their function by giving them slightly more dynamic exercises. But the goal of the program is to address their underlying dysfunction, which we have found and identified with the same assessments. The last secret you want to think about is that for anyone to be successful with corrective exercise, as a corrective exercise specialist, you need to get a very structured approach to working with every client. With the biomechanics method, we have a structured approach to assessments, then choosing the exercises, understanding the anatomical structures that are involved in the dysfunction, and then a full process on how to put that all together into corrective exercise program design. So you know what to do with every client, and you can perfect your process to become a highly recognized and valuable corrective exercise specialist. I hope you've learned something today, and I look forward to seeing you next time.